We're at the airport now, Jared and Hannah.
Woo!
They're dropping us off at the airport. I'm gonna come in for a coffee with them. Take me away from home. Nice bag, Jared.
Thank you, bro.
So we've just arrived in Melbourne and it's pretty packed. So we found the people everywhere.
Oh?
So there's people everywhere now. Lots of people. So we made it to Auckland. The flight was alright. It's a bit uncomfy because we were just in front of the exit row, so we couldn't recline our chairs, which sucked. And we're also the last ones to walk down the hallway because we didn't have a pen on the plane, so we had to fill out our forms for customs and that sort of thing. So off to get our bags and then go see Bill. So we've made it to New Zealand. Here is the what's it called? What's this one called again?
Oh, it starts with a B.
The judge. I think it's the judge. Anyway, so this is the judge. It's a 110 Land Rover, a bit of a beast. So we just picked this up off Bill. Gonna go drive to a countdown, which is what they call Woolies over here. Go stock up on some food. Opens up at about 7, so
it's ridiculously early.
See how we go, and then after that we'll grab some breakfast and head to Hot Water Beach. We're done with the shopping. Stocking back up.
Yeah,
we're pretty tired. Getting pretty comfy, we came out on the web. Yeah. This is what Elise looks like when she gets comfy. Yeah. Now we're watching some VHS. Bit of Lord of the Rings. Hey, babe. I love you.